Dear student, good morning all. Today I am teaching you narration, the remaining part of the narration, and it is also second type of interrogative sentence. Second type of interrogative sentence, WS type of interrogative sentence. In this interrogative sentence, an interrogative WS type of interrogative sentence always start with IW, interrogative word. Okay, WH means why type of interrogative sentence. We will study about to change direct speech in which interrogative sentences are of reported speech, and reporting verb is in the past tense. You know that the change of rule of change of pronoun already, change of tense already, and to convert direct and indirect speech under WH type of interrogative sentence. Now we will study about change of WH means why type of interrogative sentence based direct speech to convert into indirect speech. I said to him, when do you go to school? It is the first part of the direct speech is called reporting verb, and the second part of the means this part is called reported speech. Reporting verb, I said to him. Reporting verb, I said to him. When do you go to school? It is in the past tense, and this interrogative sentence is in the present indefinite tense, because do is used as helping verb in the sentence. So now I will try to know about the change of direct speech into indirect speech under this topic. Means which topic? In which topic? In the WS type of interrogative sentence. I said to him. Said to will change into ask, because here we ask a question. When we ask a question, then said to changes into ask. I said to him, I asked him. Means said to changes into ask him. And we use this interrogative word. When we use this interrogative word, means when, at the place of what, as a conjunction, and the remaining part of the sentence we will change into assertive sentence, affirmative sentence, or negative sentence. Okay, this is second person of pronoun. You is second person of pronoun, and the second person of pronoun changes according to ऑब्जेक्ट ऑफ द रिपोर्टिंग वर्क. ऑब्जेक्ट ऑफ द रिपोर्टिंग वर्क व्हाट इट इज हिम. सो वी यूज ही. ही इज हिम इज ऑब्जेक्टिव केस बट इट विल कन्वर्ट इट विल गो एट द प्लेस ऑफ सब्जेक्ट. सो इट विल ऑल्सो यूज इन द सब्जेक्टिव फॉर्म ही when he and present indefinite changes into past indefinite and past indefinite you know that all student be used second form of verb always in the affirmative sentence. So be used went when he went to school. Now first is clear. Once again I said to him when do you go to school. I asked him when he went to school. Okay student. And now the second. Now I will study the second. He said to me what is your name. He said to me what is your name means your this part is means this part is of interrogative sentence is of interrogative sentence. So said to must be converted into past. So said to must be converted into asked. He said to me. He asked me what is used as conjunction. What is used as conjunction. We use interrogative word at the place of conjunction that. Okay. He asked me what and your is possessive case, possessive pronoun, and it will also change according to object of the reporting verb me. So the we will find the possessive case of me that is my. So I will use the word my here. Okay, what my name was means this part of this remaining part will change into assertive sentence. So subject my name and what helpful. He said to me what is your name. Then in indirect speech he asked me what my name was. What my name was. And then next direct speech. You said to me where was I living. Where was I living. Then this is interrogative word. So said to will change into asked. You asked me and the interrogative word also interrogative word is also used at the place of conjunction that. Because this is interrogative sentence and in interrogative sentence we use interrogative word that is used in this part. Okay student. Means in the reported speech. In the reported speech. Okay. The word the interrogative word which is used in the reported speech also be used as a conjunction in the indirect speech. So where and I first person changes according to subject you. So we use here you. Where you had been living. This is past continuous. And when it changes into indirect speech, then past continuous changes into past perfect continuous tense. Okay, friend. You said to me, when was I living? Indirect speech, said to us. You asked me where you had been living. Okay, student? And I will do. You must be understand this topic clearly. Okay, thanks.